So I was quite interested in how plants sense and respond to their environment. I was a bit surprised at how little was known about how plants sense and respond to temperature. So I got into this as a project.
So we're very interested in how plants adapt to heat stress, because it's a major issue in agriculture. So heat stress can really reduce crop yields a lot. And so what we want to understand in the lab is how plants sense the temperature, and then how they use that information to activate pathways to protect the plant against heat stress. Many people around the world have been working on this for many years. And in fact, we've known for more than 70 years that plants are much more sensitive to heat if they're given a heat stress during the night than during the day. And what Patrick found was that many genes that were involved in chloroplast formation were actually having a big effect on the response of the plant to high temperature. And that was really a complete surprise for us. We hadn't thought about this before at all.
Interesting thing was finding that there needs to be a light perception to have this morning peak of HSP70 expression, and the fact that this was different in the chloroplast mutants, and that this correlated with changes in thermotolerance as well, gave us a phenotype that was quite interesting, and that's when it really sort of got going.
And the fundamental question is, what's the nature of the signal that's arising in the chloroplast and being transmitted to the nucleus of the plant cell and changing gene expression in the nucleus?
So we think that it's to do with the photosynthetic electron transport chain. I think that light signal is probably sensed through an intermediate in the photosynthetic electron transport chain, because we can alter the redox status of this intermediate using two different chemicals which can affect the heat shock response. I think a lot of it was bringing together two things that were quite known already, and so make it into sort of a more complete story, which was sort of the nice thing about it.